I chaired a session today, a panel on how to optimise investment in security, tools, technologies and products. First key learning that we got from there is transparency, and that's transparency on both sides. So on the buy side, from the enterprises, and on the sell side, from the vendors. Absolutely crucial to have that. The second thing is, don't cold call if you're a vendor. Cold calls just get jammed, get blocked, and enterprises are really not interested in listening to cold calls.